Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Sea of Stars tonight. We're making further progress on our cyborg world adventures here. We picked up a new fifth party member. We've got this soul in a glass golem. I forget his name. I don't remember his name. What's he called? All right. That's right. He's a fucking tank. He's got great attack, like normal attack, but he doesn't have good magic attack. But he's got an ultimate too. I didn't realize he had an ultimate. Oh, and technically that counts for arcane magics, it looks like. Arcane magics and it looks like blunt damage he can do as well, which is super awesome. Oh, he's also got a support thing. Inspires the target, curing KO'd state and healing slay. Oh shit, he's got a fucking a phoenix down as one of his solo skills. That's pretty cool. And then his combos are sick as hell, like everything else, right? There's no, like, group heal for him, but I know that Zale and Valair have the group heal, and I think Rashan has got his single skill group heal, right? Yeah. Not quite as good as the other one, but all right, let's see. Where are we at? Right, we were on our way to Sacrosanct Spires. Climbing up and fighting the they had a kind of a cool name, but I forget what they were called. Whatever the bird folks were. They were getting in. Oh right, the Daffy Duck looking motherfucker. Right, we kicked his ass. Well, we didn't actually. He tried to trap us, but he failed. And he's like, yeah, it's all part of my plan. It's like, yeah, no, it wasn't, buddy. No, it wasn't, buddy. Fuck you. That was not part of your plan. But yeah, now I guess we climb up and we do some work here. All right. Do this. That. So that opens up. And now we can jump down. Oh. Are we supposed to do that? Oh, no. Now I think we're supposed to roll the thing all the way down. Right. Because presumably that's opened up permanently now. Yep, okay. Okay, right, because now we can use this to open this. Zerp. And, they don't want us to go, well, they want the orb going down that one, apparently. Okay, we're down. Alright, here we go. Bonk. Let's beat the shit out of these idiots. What do we got? Oh, that's a lot of blunt and whatever. And he's got elbow drop, moderate, blunt, and arcane damage to whatever. Is his normal attack just like an arcane thing? It is. Okay. Excellent. Him out the queue. Nice read. Good read on that one. And this is a quick one too. Yeah, fuck that one up pretty hard. Okay. Now we haven't got much in the way of things we can do with this one, unfortunately. So let's see what else we got. We can take that one out the queue entirely. May as well. Bonk. Eat shit. Whatever this guy's got. Telepaths? I don't think this one was. Okay, that one was easier to read, but I still fucked it up. Okay, do we know weaknesses here? We don't. Alright. Oh, I fucked up the combo on it too, so that's good. Still, we do 65 base damage with the glare on a combo, which is pretty good. Jeez, Valair is taking the brunt of the attacks here. I kind of want to do party heal here, so we're just going to do a real quick, like, knock him out the queue. Maybe a couple additional hits here. So then we can do party heal. Get most everyone back up, you know? There we go. Okay, so it's like right before it does its thing. I'm probably just punching shit out of this idiot. She's 81. There we go, that's better. 5,000 XP, nice. Alright. Excellent. And we'll get a crystal egg. I don't know what that is. Is that like a... is that a key item for here? Oh yeah, it is. Object of worship. Okay. Sure, I guess? Sure. Alright, what do we got here? Just blunt and poison and all of that. Well... okay, let's get this guy out of here. There we go. Same deal as before. Now we'll be able to guarantee one out the key right away. Oh, okay. I thought I had grabbed that one properly, but I guess not. Oh, okay. Good read. Okay, I got this stuff again, huh? Alright. Beautiful. Oh, anything about crossbow, dude? I don't think so, huh? Alright. That's fine. 123, hot damn. That's a pretty goodly amount. Again, Valera taking most attacks. That's alright. Well... let's get this fucker out of here. And then Zale can do the heals. ...175 across the board is extremely strong. Oh, ow, alright. Beautiful. 5,000 XP, so two more battles like that and we'll have another level. Oh, we apparently already fought. Or got whatever was in that chest there. Eh, whatever. Ah, I see. So here's the crystal egg. Alright. Which opens up that centered bit there. I think, right? No, climb up here, do we? No. Be in the area outside or right here. Ah, yeah, right, because we had dropped down. So now we can go boosh all the way up. Anything hidden around here, that would have been a good spot for. Oopsie, need to drop all the way down. That's a hell of a fucking jump. That would be some ankle shattering height right there. Back up. That would have been a good secret, but no dice. Does that count as that area? Just that little quickie unlock? Oh, right, we need to unlock this dude so he drops the thing and releases all the energy or whatever. The Triumvirate, that's right, it was. The name of this weirdo fucking group here that's all like, oh yeah, we're gonna get you or whatever. Oh, hello. Yoink. Grab that right quick. Okay, yeah, I imagine we go up there. Let's see what else is down here before we very clearly move on. Oh, it's another little warp pad thing that might go active once we kick the shit out of these idiots up here. So, alright. Quickie refill, quickie save. And away we go. Up this big ass staircase, we're probably gonna fight that. Oh, a new staff for Valair. It's 5. All right, it's kind of sitting right there. It's nice of them to give me that. Oh, figured there would have been something here as well. No such luck. All right, time to go kick the shit out of Daffy Duck and his accomplices here. 5 on 3. Easy peasy, let's go. Acknowledges your presence, gee, thanks. By title. Hell no. Then what do we want? I don't know. It's three stay, I guess. That's what we want. Oh shit, that means something to them. Okay. Alright. Oh boy. This man is standing in the presence of your god. Our senators and people have been as gatekeepers. You ask is impossible, huh? I doubt it. Look at this. Nothing's impossible. We got some gas in a glass jar here. Nothing's impossible. Built it to... Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. Now you done it. Bzzzt. Now you made him angry. Oh, fuck. He got up. And their laws of commune with our god. Blah, 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 blah. Abstract. Yada, yada. Illumination. Oh, boy. Okay, here we go. What do we got? What do we all got here? We got some moons. We got some arcane. We got some poison. Well. I don't know that we're gonna have much here, unfortunately. We could do a bunch of moons. And some poison. Who should we be focusing down here? I have a bad feeling about Daffy Duck motherfucker over there, so we're gonna take him out first. Sarai, I'm gonna want you to maybe do poison? Yeah. And we'll have Valair do moons. Nice. Okay. That was pretty good. Okay. A big mage dude on the left there didn't really caught the poison very well, so. Get some moons going on then. Actually, we don't have anything that does blade and arcane, I don't think. Oh! What in the world was that? That was weird. Meant mine. Oh no, is he the healer? Okay, maybe we should focus the healer down first then. Motherfucker. He didn't seem to take much damage from magic. So maybe just beat the shit out of him. Old style here. Okay. Let's get Zale in here. Oh, wait. We have combo enough for this? Oh no, we need moon and sun. Crap, how are we gonna do this? Alright, I'm gonna need some time on this. Give me some time, you fuck. Alright, actually let's do Zale first. We'll need somebody else to do, oh crap. Well, this might be fine, actually. Just get Valair to generate her own magic. Oh, jeez. Okay, good read. That was kind of a bunch of panic tapping there, but whatever. Doesn't seem like either of those attacks are particularly threatening, single target and multi-target for weak shit, so let's see. What do we have for combos? X-Strike seems pretty fucking sick. Elbow Loop also seems sick. But I do want her to get some normal stuff back, so. Oof, okay. Oh, so mid-20s, that's practically nothing. Alright, what do we got? Moons and poison. And then, oh, big boy in the center there makes me a little nervous. Wish we had. Does arcane, but not blade. But Rashan does Arcane and Poison. Because I think he'll do double Arcane and Poison, and then Zale will take care of the rest. Beautiful. And that eats a poison over there. Oh no, that didn't do double Arcane. Shit. Oh man, we don't have hardly anything here to make this work, do we? Got Moon and Poison. I don't think we can do that. Anything that does Moon and... Okay, we got Moon and Arcane. Arcane and Lunar Magic. Okay, that's closer, but also not enough. Damn, these are not balanced out enough. Plus, we got triple combo going on here, so we could do Moon Poison and Blade. Oh, that's on one target, though. Okay, kind of want Soraya back in here. I'm gonna need some more time on this guy. There. Fuck you. Oh, jeez, 110. That's potent. Okay, I'm gonna want a... shit. Well, let's get this guy out of here first. Actually, wait, who else can do Arcane? I think, Zzz can do Arcane, right? Yeah. Okay. Well, no. Actually, I want, Rashan. Because he'll do a split attack that'll knock the poison out of that guy over there, I think. Okay, that's good. And then we'll have, Valair. Kind of want Sarai in here to get the heal, though. Oh, crap. But I do want Valair in here to knock that dude out, because that's a... 110 is pretty bad single target damage to be taking here, so alright. Valair, get back in here. We're going to have you do Moon on this fuckface. At least enough to knock him out of the queue. There. Okay, you can get enough. And then... probably survive another run here. So we're gonna try to get Sarai back in here for the heal. Yeah, I mean, Rashan can eat 11, that's fine. Okay. Get Sarai back in here, and then I want... Actually, we can do... Yeah. Well, I need Valair in there anyways to do the party heal. Crap-a-doo. I want that dude out of there. Well, first things first, I guess. We need the party heal going. There we go, that's better. And then whatever these dudes do. Ugh, 37. Well, good thing I healed. 110 though, fudge me. All right, then we don't have enough to, crap. All right, fine. At least get one poison out of there. Okay, 75 is a lot better than one whatever, so... Okay. She's got enough for that. I want to get him in here and do... I'm really curious about his ultimate. For now. Just punch the shit out of their healer. Okay, that was better. Almost up to... How many we got on the field? We got 3 on the field. Zale, does your big boy fireball... Will that hit all 3? No, they are standing just far enough apart. Fuck. But you could do this. But I don't want you to use all 3 of them. Let's use 1 of them. Do a dash strike. Okay, that's not very much. Okay, but we do have an ultimate here. I want to wait for Bzz to do that. Excellent. Well, never mind. But we will still have Bzz use the ultimate because I'm curious. Whatever. What do we got there? Poison Smash Arcane? Here, like this, right? But I kind of need more. That's with Sarai. I need Sarai in here first, I think, to give us some time here. There we go. Now we're good. Now we can do, Power Smarsh. No, combo. Oh shit, that takes 3 combo bits to do. Or no, 2 combo bits. Elbow loop. Alright. Nice! 158 is pretty solid damage, too. Can't complain about that. Ow. Okay. We're just down to these 2, essentially. So, next opportunity we get. You know what? Do we have enough to do... Yeah, what's his ultimate? I don't know what his ultimate is. Fuck it. Just gonna do a big boy fireball. 165 is pretty good, and then bzz, whatever your ultimate is, fucking go for it. Altered bzz. I get it. That's fun. That's so rad. 269, holy shit. Fucking great. Great group damage. Alright. Well, I need somebody that's not about to die to get back in there. Yeah, this should be fine. Once we get another group heal going on, we'll pull Sarai back in. Ah. And poison, huh? Well, guess what? Plenty for everybody. I think these 2 were relatively susceptible to magic damage. It's just their healer that wasn't so much. Nice. And it might just double kill him anyways. Nice! Okay, even better. Fucking chumps! Get a level out of it to boot. Alright, excellent. Well, we're already trip digits on normal attack and defense. Stand and perhaps be more magic defensive there. Sean could definitely use some more hits and some more physical defense, honestly. Give him physical defense. He's now trip digits on, wow, lots of good stuff. Let's give physical defense to Sarai as well. Damn. +8 to attack, motherfucker. What a thing. Alright. He's already like extremely up in hips the way it is. I mean, his magic attack is really the only thing, but his ultimate did 270 fucking damage the way it was, so... You know what? Fuck it. Let's give you some more hits. 219. Pretty sick. Okay. And Zale's about to be trip digits on attack and defense as well. Give him more magic death. Pretty well balanced. Okay. Yeah, fuck you! Shitters. Oh no, Great Eagle. Isn't that Rashan? Oh fuck. I was like, oh man. Wait a minute. What the fuck you? What are you on about? Oh fuck! Oh no! Oh no! Sean's got some fucking thoughts about this one. Or are we getting a flashback to see what happened here? All right, I'm into it. Before the world went super upside down, I guess, huh? Oh, it's young Rashan and young Aferol before they went weird, right? Went weird and timeless. Okay, so Aferol allowed Rashan to transmute into an eagle. That's kind of cool. That's a pretty sick ass birthday gift, honestly. Slams it back, no questions asked. That seems like a bad idea. State of equilibrium between ice and water. Okay. Went through the drinker's mouth, forcing into contrast to turning into ice, but for a fraction of a second. Damn, that sounds pretty refreshing, honestly. Melts as it tries to freeze, letting you experience the seemingly ethereal temperature. Sands of time, huh? All right. All right, so they weren't always at each other's in every timeline's throat, apparently. And this guy's taking his sweet time and dissolving into red pixels here. Yes, the offer in exchange. Our mind magic. Okay. Well, shit. Stuff went sideways in another world, didn't it? You're cursed with immortality. That is a hell of a curse, isn't it? I mean, I guess it was their choice to fight to the death, so they could have, like, tapped out. They could have tapped out sooner before they died, but they didn't. Well, all more reason to put them away, I guess. Wait, you're gonna leave the party? Wait a minute. Excuse me, hold up. Explanation, please. Yeah, no shit, we need your help. Oh, come on. He's really gonna do the split up thing again? Oh, but he's got no eyes. Soulless. Absolutely soulless. Well, fuck. At least we still get to keep our fifth party member. Can't have everything we want, I guess. Teleporter at the bottom of the stairs. Okay, yeah, the thing we identified before. So is he literally— oh man! They even make his character sprite like sans eyes. Oh, and sans filling too. That's kind of funny. That's an interesting little detail as well. Okay. Oh right, I never got rid of his stupid like plus 15 to undead here. We don't need that anymore. Let's give us straight up plus 4. Did we ever give— yeah, we gave more. Oh, that's why he's got so much HP. He's got his base amount plus 30. Shit, he's rocking trip digits across 3 of 4 there. Phew. Okay, if ever there were a secrety secret to put somewhere, there'd be something up here, right? Like behind one of the stone chairs or anything? Nah, okay. No such luck. So wait, if we, get Rashan in here, is he— yeah, empty and soulless. Incredible. Kind of incredible. But alright, you know, quick heal up and save, and then I guess we teleport somewhere? Also curious if it will show us how much to next level. Okay, it did spill over a bit, because we got like 16,000 and we only needed a good like 4 or 5. Looks like it did add up a bit. That's good. Okay, yeah, look at that. Oh, hey, it's active now. Okay, and then here's this. This is supposed to be— oh, this is this 3 stays thing. That's what this thing is called. Okay. Broken handle. Oh, that's a little, little story bit for Teeks, I guess. Oh, look at this. Alright, here we are. You just gotta drop that big old block of whatever. Looks like it's busted. Oh no. Oh nice. I mean, yeah, I mean, good old fucking elbow drop, just fucking knock it right out. Okay. Do it. Okay, but that's only good for like one thing, right? That was the deal? But I think that does— oh, or no, wait, it powered up the speedball network or something, right? That was the whole thing, so now we can go to the Sky Castle. Or Sky Island, or whatever the heck it's called. And infiltrate, April's lab, right? Fast travel to any of the other stations, including the one in Sky Base. Okay, I'm into that. Whoa! Jeez, yep, that's speedy, alright. Oh, hey, there's Teeks. Just lost her shine. Yeah, I mean, we sort of did. We've got his empty shell of clothing over here. Don't worry about it, but, yeah. Nah. Oh, yeah, look at that. But we also got this glass jar full of sentient mist here. Living glass, that's right. I love it. The European speedball thing just opened up. Is it you're doing? Yep, we just did the thing. Now we can go to the sky base. Obviously, it's our next stop. But we'll see where else we can go first, right? I don't wanna go too far too fast. We can only go to one spot, huh? Really? Doesn't let us go to other places? Alright, sky base it is. Different spots we should be able to go to. Cool, though. The fast travel bits have been very interesting. A lot of cool designs for this stuff. What the hell are we looking for? Rebel will stop the clouds. Okay. Alright. And if we find the catalyst, which is presumably a life form of whatever, we kick the shit out of it, I guess. Oh, this is cool. Alright. Okay, some new enemies here. Poison and Naifu. Well, Xerai is the only poison natural, right? Although we do have... not have anybody else with, well, no, I guess Rashan. Or Rashan's ghost? Technically counts as poison. There we go. That works too. Get rid of one in one round. Excellent. Oh, it's a quick triple spin. All right, got it. I need a crack, it's not bad. That's an XP, so about 10 battles then. That's about what it's been for each level up, huh? Hasn't been outside the realm of possibility, but I can see where it would probably discourage grinding up levels, which is fine. Like, I don't want to spend all my time fucking grinding our party up. That just seems silly to me, but as long as we're keeping pace, that's good. Okay, looks like this thing is inactive. Alright. Oh, look at this. Look at this puzzly ass puzzle, huh? Yeah. Yeah. What's this mean here? Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, I see. There is one more little bit there that I needed to do. Oh, okay, I get it, I get it. That, let me move this to about there, and there. This needs to go down a bit. Okay. Can we... Oh, we can't get up like that, huh? Make sure we grab this on our way through before we, move on. There we go. Okay. A bit simpler than I was thinking. Drop down there just for grinsies? No. Okay. Alright, what do we got there? Moon and whatever? We can do that. Ah, he's got like a circular AoE on him. Weak to arcane. Well, this is arcane. I don't know that he's gonna do 90, but 33. Wow, really? 33? Oof. 33 for being weak to it. That seems kind of. Oh, okay. Poison and slash. All right. Well, is it gonna matter? Can we just beat the shit out of him and... Oh no, that's not gonna be enough. No, the other thing we've got... Oh, we already used, used all our stuff, so it's not like we can do this anyways. Well, that's a shame. Oh, that still counts as poison, huh? I thought it was only arcane without a little charge to it, but I guess even as long as we combo, that's the deal. One of them off the field. One he won now, jeez. Charge attack, probably be able to beat the shit out of him. 81, my goodness, alright. Yeah, look at that. 7,000 XP for that now. What do we need here? Oh, it's just an activate whatever thing. Oh, bye-bye that fucking section. Where the hell are we? Uh-oh. Maybe a bad idea to blindly press that button? Oh no, I see. We just changed floors or whatever. Eh, cool. And what about this one? What is that supposed to do? Hmm. Oh. Okay, so that teleport is now active. But I want to do the fight anyway, so fuck it. Let's go. Oh, it's just these dudes. We dealt with these dudes. This is fine. God, the lighting's spectacular. Good shit. Nice! Oh, it's just a straight-up kill. Nice. Valair. Doing the work. Oh, I see. And then pops us back up here. Okay. Nice. Alright, so we activated the elevator and then we're back up. So wait, what happened to this section over here then if we go back? Oh, it's back on its own. Alright. And health while we're here, as we'll just get topped off. Topped off before we head presumably up a floor. Or several floors, I suppose. Be such a good spot for a secrety secret there, too. Nothing, though. Fat lot of nothing. And so we've got two little sections here, and that'll probably unlock the left-hand door. Heavy damage after collision with an asteroid. Lockdown for crew safety. Guess what? Sarai is a cyborg, so she probably doesn't need to breathe. Here's my override. Fucking stab. Incredible. Just the best kind of override right there. Excellent. Fucking love it. Ah, nuts. I wanted to fight that thing. Oh, sure. Okay. Oh boy. Well, Zale, I think you're the only one that can take out at least two of these, huh? There we go. I mean, at least that did a little something. What do you got? A lorb? Oh, whoa, jeez, wow. 95 across AoE, that's not great. Does it do 37? It doesn't, 34, ooh. Okay, so their charge bits are a bit important to take care of. We do 39 with double charge? There we go, okay, that's better. Ah! Alright, that's fine. We've got a party heal coming our way anyways. Love it. Ah, nice. That's fun. Although this looks like some hard light force fields and shit, why can't we just walk on it? Oh. No. This way. Boop, bop. Okay, yep. See, alright. Little side. Ah! Transforms into a fucking wheel. That's funny. I didn't see that before. That was fun. Alright, what do we got? A new cork for Rashan the puppet, and a new cape for, I don't know, I guess Sarai? It's plus 6, plus 3. Does Rashan's ghost already have that? No. You know what? Let's give that to Sarai then. And then, a cork. Cork for Rashan, right? Rosewood. Plus 5 there. God, that's funny. This is a fucking wheel. Love it. Alright, that activates that. Okay, we got two little bips, actually. Two transporter bips. Oh, that's probably the quick exit here, huh? Oh, I didn't even see that other, thing, though. That other panel. I wonder what that does. Eh? Oh, I see. Just move this back. That's cool. Alright, well, I'm sure this returns us back to the little hub room, right? Yep. Could very well just kind of sneak our butts out. Failed. That's right. That was only these two fuckers. Like, whatever. Because what did we learn? Doesn't Valair's fucking Moonerang just totally wreck their shit anyways? So, you know, whatever. As long as we get a suitable number of things here. Well, okay. Well, it didn't totally wreck him, but 150 seems good. Oh, he's gonna do a shitter. You little shitter. Oh, he only had five left, so one more would have done it. I'm just an idiot. Okay. Well, whatever. What are you gonna do, I guess? This might afford us enough time to do, like, the most meager of party heals. Fuck. Here, huh? I need some time. There we go, thank you. What is that? Poison Arcane and Blade? Okay, well, Zale will do the Blade. And then, Sean's Ghost will do the Poison Arcane. Oh, no. I'm gonna delay this a bit. Oh no, we're just slightly off the fucking... Crap. Well, nobody needs a heal. Actually, that was our party heal, wasn't it? Alright, fuck it. Beat the hell out of this for 5 damage. Or 111, as the case may be, whatever. Stabilize, access granted, yeah, okay. Oh, alright, I smell a puzzle. I know a puzzle when I smell one here. Ah, right. Yeah, okay, yep, I see. I think I see, actually. Both these down, I suppose, right? Then we'll move that one down. Swap there. Yeah, okay. That one down. That one across. That one over here. That one up there. Plugs in there. Okay, yep. And then that one across. Up. Left. Wow, we did it. Oh, all right. Okay, it's just a save point, not a refill. Oh, music sheet, great. Wanda will be happy with that. This would have been a good place to hide a little secrety secret here too, just barely in vision. Is that poison and blade, huh? Right. we have anything else that does poison, do we? Oh, well, yeah, except for Sean, right? Duh, I always forget. As long as we do the combo appropriately, I think. Ugh. Okay, lucked out on the locks needed for that one. Guess that, yeah, that does disconnect this whole room. Away we go. Question pack. I don't think, have we figured out what to do with those? That we give to somebody, right? We're missing the first two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and number 7, apparently. Eh, whatever. Minor collectible that we're not going to concern ourselves with, I guess. Or maybe we already turned in the first two. I feel like we did like a little quiz type thing really early on, but that could have been like 4 weeks ago for all I remember. Section to it. Extra attack bits here. How much do these guys have? Not much, right? Oh, 119. 119, 132, etc., etc. Unlikely we're gonna entirely beat the shit out of them, but, you know, well, I could be wrong, honestly. Get Rashawn's ghost in here and do a full-on just fucking party bop there. 123, fuck me. That's only doing 58, huh? You know what? I think we can take him at 58. Ah, 52. Boo. What does that one do again? Ah. I don't remember what that one does for its little special. Oh, right. Forty. Guess the shield takes the natural resistances of everything else too. Well, that's all right. That'll give us an easy way to party heal. Shield, how much is left? 30? Yeah, alright, we got this, no problem. Lots of moons. Moons and poison, huh? Well, we've got an easy answer to most of us, honestly. Zale, could you, like, step out the way? This is such a bad place to be standing while we're doing this. Poison, but I'm gonna need a little bit more time on this. So, Sarai, if you could kick the shit out of this robot. There you go. Give us a couple more things to work with here. Well. That. And then, actually, let's swap out Rashawn for this. 1, 2, 3! He's gonna do poison here anyways. Double kill, excellent. That was fun that just jumped out the way there, so it wasn't a party hit. How very interesting. Even if we flubbed the combo, it's still a 139 heal. Kind of incredible. So we got there some plasma daggers. Wait, don't we already have some fancy future daggers for Sarai? Oh, just Kyber Steel instead. Good old +4 there. Now she's trip digits normal attack. Mid one, right? Yeah. Or is this just gonna take us back down? Maybe we should go all the way to the left. I feel like this is gonna go back to where we were before. Oops. Nope. Back up. I guess when you have your opportunity to ride a literal space elevator, like you ride it as much as you can, right? Don't say no to that opportunity. Ah, yeah, okay. Boss fountain type shit. What do we got here? Some... Okay. Literally a merchant. Okay, cool. Well, we got some stuff we can sell here. Have all our junk. And all of our previous weapons and shit. And... yeah... previous armors... And what do we got? Got that, we got that, we got that, we got that. Okay, we can do... some stuff here. So here, Zale, you take that, get rid of that. Sean's ghost, you take that, get rid of that. You can take that and get rid of that. And it's just stuff like that, right? Recipe. I don't know why a future cyborg world has recipe for actual human foods, but whatever. Don't worry about it, I guess. We don't really need any of this, right? Because we got 2 parfaits already. We got, jeez, 155 meal. Hot damn. Pretty good. Everything else we kind of picked up along the way, so we're all equipped up. Quick top off, quick save, and ready for whatever boss this is gonna be, right? The catalyst? And now we are clearly in space. Or at least as high as the ionosphere, right? Because we are definitely not fucking down below anymore. Oh shit, Sarai's. Oh no. Well, Sarai's not liking whatever we're seeing up there. Oh fuck, it's Mother Brain. I mean, the catalyst. shit. Okay. Oh shit. Alright. Let's go. Let's beat the shit out of this weird fucking space fortress. What do we got to deal with? 110? Alright, let's see what Rashawn can do against, 37s, huh? Alright. Whoa, 72 is fucking strong. Alright. That was without any fucking superpowers, so hell yeah. Alright, what's that gonna do? Oh, okay. Okay, you know, minor party damage, that's fine. I think we're ready. Like, Rashawn is gonna be the fucking MVP here if he does, like, the... God, that's so cool. If he does, like, the whole party fucking hit on normal attack, right? Like, yeah, look at this shit. He's gonna do some work. Oh, well, not if I fuck it up, of course. We got party heals ready to go, no problem. Oh, okay, that's a quick triple tap there. Let's see if we can time this a bit better. There we go. Hot damn. Oh, there's a... Oh, jeez, they got lasers too! Okay, do we have, like, we can still do party heals and shit, but, also repair unit? No, we don't want that. That needs to go away now. Oh, 57. Boo. Valair, come on. No, we don't want them to do repairs. Absolutely not. Oh. Okay. need the party heal. There we go. It's like you never took damage, more or less. Ah. Oh, jeez, that timing. There we go. Get that shit out of here. Oh no. Okay, there we go. Fuck. Can you do 60? Ah, you can't. Boo! Well, how much is that gonna do? Not much, probably. Oh, only on itself for 85. That's pathetic. As long as it doesn't get eyes on repairing anything else. Oh, it does. Well, whatever. We can make this work, no matter what, I guess. Ugh. Oh, whoa, okay, so it doesn't... It resists arcane, apparently. Oh, stop! Ah! Unit needs to go the fuck away. Eat shit. Okay, this is fine, actually. Hopefully it doesn't destroy this. Ah, no! I wanted to heal before we moved on to the next little bit here. Which happens to be the actual main bit. Oh, this could be a big-ass problem. Oh, I need, like, super combo everything. There we go. Arcane and Solar Dip multi-hit. No, I need all... There we go. But I also want a party heal too, so... yeah, maybe this'll work. Okay, let's do that and fuck everything, I guess. Eh? Hot damn, alright. I'm gonna do it. Oh, revealed two repair units there, which kind of annoys me. Arcane and lunar magic damage, okay. Let's burn everything, I guess. Okay, let's exploded a couple things. I'm into it. Yeah, whatever, heal yourself, idiot. Meh, okay. I pretty much have literally no fucking problems with the rest of it, I don't think. Ah. Besides that one. Alright, that works too. Fuck you. What are you gonna repair now, idiot? Yourself? Yeah, of course it is, actually. Oh, and the main unit. Can I hit the main unit? No, I can't. Well, either way, it doesn't matter, huh? Okay, now we can party heal, which would be a good idea. Party heal before we get serious. Do we know what this is gonna do here? Try to focus down with big attacks there. 95's not bad. 72 also not bad. Is it gonna just reload its shit? Ah, that annoys me. Ah, we got some ultimates going. I mean, we really don't need heals, so let's do Bzzz ultimate and see what happens. It should be enough to knock them all straight out the gate, right? Yep, that'll do some work. Oh, no, it's all repairs, though. Okay, well, I mean, this is a good... a good way to just build up our magic without magic, right? And then just beat the shit out of the main thing as soon as we can. Heal if it healed both things. Yeah, good job, idiot. Healed the main thing, which is unfortunate, but, you know, that's something we can make back without issue, really. Got enough to do just a couple more turns to beat the shit out of you. And also, Zale, you can do big boy ass fireball here. 191 is pretty good. Now we've got enough to really get back our good stuff here. Although now we can easily do another fucking... give me another couple turns. Fucking idiot. And in fact, we can do that a third time. Oh, we can't, actually, because can't get back to Sarai a third time. That's right. Alright, that's fine. We get Rashawn back with a full-ass fucking just murder everything here, more or less. 91s across the board is pretty impressive. What else we got for, like, single target, one target, all HP, all targets. Here we go. How much do we got on some of these? Like, some of these are single digits. Oh, and that's one combo bit. I think we can manage that. Bonk. Yeah, that toasts most of them. This will let us build up the ultimate again. Like, you don't heal the main bit, you little shitter. I should get Sarai back to do some of this. Get her main stuff back so we can do a double delay. No, stop healing the main bit, you shitter. Knock it off. Okay, that's fine. How much do we get? Like three? Okay, you know what? That's fine. Seven isn't enough, though. Fortunately. Yeah, definitely have enough for another big boy fireball here, though. Pretty good. Oh, and it's dead anyways, never mind. Yeah, alright, we had a pretty good rhythm going. No matter. No matter. Okay, Sarai, use your override. Fucking stabby stab, right? Aw, uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. This is the actual cyborg thing going on. Ooh, that's rough. Oh, that's super rough, though. Alright, well, at least turn off the clouds, right? But I'm hearing a butt here. Intricate, yeah, whatever. Rely on our Iron Man ass AI to do the work, I guess, huh? Encryption too high, but we've got physical access. Encryption doesn't fucking matter. I mean, it kind of still does, but even still, it's essentially game over the way it is. Zzz. Yeah. Builders and magicians. Well, use your fucking people's elbow on this motherfucker then. It worked before, it can work again. Right? Oh, whoa, whoa, wee, whoa. What the fuck is that? Sure? Yeah. See, if Garl were here, he'd be like, hey, how the fuck you doing? And he'd make friends with it. Yeah, that's what they all say. They had quite an awful time of it, Oh, is that so? Right? Well, can you fucking break the encryption on this and so we can be on our way? No, of course not. That'd be too easy. And this is the one used to attach souls to machines. Well, hey, look at this cyborg over here. This cyborg's got a soul attached to it. Okay, so it's actually the sky base, blah, 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 blah. Can we have them? Everything is encrypted. That's virtually impossible. I can only tell you about it and be like, ha, ha, ho, ha, ha, ha. Oh, but Teeks is in her element right here. You can tell me about it? Yeah. Oh, Teeks, saving the day. Nope, it's all encrypted. Documentation and intricate designs. Hell yeah. Let me fucking add it. That's my element right there. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Aw, boo. Tech-savvy engineers may infer a core function based on blueprints and schematics. Hell yeah. Find someone's... Find someone smarter. Gee, thanks. Oh, man. It's fucking shade. Fucking shade being thrown here. Alright, well, maybe we take it back to the magically not old kids, right? Alright, we'll take this weird future thing with us. See a star is the southeast of the Sinker Sink Spires. Yeah, we know. That station close to it, let's make haste. Yeah, I guess, right? Let's look around here. Like, the smart play would have been to hide some secret-y secrets up here, but I have a feeling they didn't do that. No, of course not. Boo! Alright. That was a pretty fun fight, though. Like, at no point were we in danger of eating shit. Because we had a good thing going on for us there, but... it was a good fight all the same. Alright, I guess let's go talk to the smarter folks than us. Phoenix and Sea of Stars entrance. Yeah. Is there anything in... I guess we've got a music sheet to turn in, right? That's about it. So we bought and sold everything that we could. And, yeah. I guess we can just head back here, turn in a music sheet, and then be on our way. Whilst we're thinking about it, I guess, huh? Alright. So where was the inn equivalent here? Not there. That's the market, or the merchant, or whatever. That's Rai's house up there. Here? Yeah, there we go. Yolanda, we've got one additional music sheet. Track. Oh, geez, we skipped a bunch in there, so we're missing a few. Oh, wow. Oh, no. There's several more. It's the most recent one we got. 37. Sounds like a slightly jazzier boss theme. Why is it changing? There we go. Yeah, alright. That was a little bit less of a payoff than I was hoping for. But alright, whatever. Did our thing. Alright, let's speedball over to the Sea of Stars thing and back to original world, I suppose. Wait, where was this? It wasn't up here. It wasn't there. It wasn't down there. Definitely not. Oh, here. Yeah. I guess we did see one of these just emptied out, an empty shell of it, right? When we first entered here? Oh, yeah. Yeah, look at that. Okay. There's a shrine island that we can't get to, right? Fleshmancer's lair that we clearly could not get to. Sky base that we just did. Cerulean Island, which is where Rapina is, and then the Infinite Abyss, which I don't think we can do anything about, can we? We can go look at it. We definitely saw the moon, right? Under the... yeah, there it is. Look at that shit. It's a big-ass moon. Alright, but we need to go back to original world and see if we can get medieval smart kids to tell us all about this weird techno shit. To get him to read the man pages of the fucking, of the AI stuff, right? Yeah, Mesa Island, I guess, right? mean, I've read a man page or two in my day, so I probably could figure it out, but, you know, no, we gotta go talk to the the in-universe medieval smart kids instead. Let's make it a little brighter here. There we go. That's better. Oh, it's generated all the, you know what, like, free small bits of money if we choose to sell a bunch of the stuff later, right? Just in case. I don't seem to recall all of this being here before. Maybe we just kind of ran past it without thinking about it. Oh, also we were supposed to talk to the other one, right? To be like, hey, could you send a wheels thing to weird future place? I'm actually curious where that is again, because I don't remember. Before we do this though, can we go talk to the other one? Just real quick, like. I guess it's probably the most distant one at the top of the highest tower, etc., etc., right? Go up one more time. Yeah. One more time. No? Okay. Probably here, right? Yeah. Hey. Self-deploying wheels table. You got a buyer? Hell yeah, we got a buyer. Weird future place. Yeah, easy. 250 G's? It seems relatively cheap, actually. Here. We don't have enough? What? Aw, crap. Well, can we just sell some shit quickly? Here, can you, like... Ugh. Damn it. We need, like, 50 G's. Well, that's annoying. Alright, no. We're all the way down? We're all the way down. Okay, well, I think there was a merchant kid here somewhere, right? 250 G's. Like, what the fuck, man? Which one of yous was the merchant? You? No. You? No? Yes. Okay, perfect. Well, we got several things here. It's a 32 here, and a good 25 here. That's plenty right there, isn't it? May as well even out some of our stock here, you know? We're gonna use all this. Look at all this stuff that we got. There. Hey, we got an even 5 hundo. Didn't even plan for that. Now we can send two wheels tables to places that we're never gonna use them in. There. Yeah, alright, here's your dirty, filthy money. 250 bucks. Oh. Now we actually have to go deliver it ourselves? Come on, really? You can't magic up a way to just send it there? Ugh. Why'd that cost 250 G's then? Yeah, whatever. At least we'll have it. Next time we get on over to Weird Cyborg World, we've got it with us. It's fine. Okay, now we can talk to head smart kid here. How have you been? Yeah, we've got some, ceremony. What ceremony? What ceremony is he talking about? I don't know what he's talking about. Whatever. Yeah, we need your help. Here, look at this weird future cyborg shit. Tell us what it means. All right. Okay, let's do the convenient fade out, and that's the way it was, fade in type shit, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay. All right. Colonel, uh-huh, okay. No voluntary ties to the Catalyst. You were just following your programming, etc., etc. Okay, uh-huh. You could find some way to help us. Need some time, huh? Do we have to step outside for like a hot minute or two? The lore grimoire. Oh, yeah, here. Hey, here, just tear out pages out of this magical book. I'm sure nothing bad will come of that. A few days, you say, huh? Okay. Sure? Sure. Like, old friends, though? Like, who? Who are we visiting that we haven't visited already? I guess we could head back to Evermist. Or is it just gonna be magically like, oh yeah, we're back, it's a few days later, etc. So do we actually have to go do something for a couple in-game days, or is it just gonna be like, oh yeah, all right, you know what, that's legit, I'm with it, I'm into it. All right, that's legitimate. I'm with it. That's good. That's good stuff. Attaching souls to machines. Yeesh. All right. All right, we can go back and go visit Mirth again. Let's look at all that free shit. Ready for the taking. Also, what's with... What? How would Moraine know what living glass is, though, first of all? I guess he's an old fucker, right? I don't know how he would have come to know Rashaan either. Like, he doesn't fucking... He was never out in the party. He was never in the party when we were talking to Moraine, right? Doesn't hurt in a physical way. Oh boy, that's a fucking relatable statement. All right. Oh, word. You find yourself in search of meaning. Should that time come, seek the Elder Mist. Oh boy. All right, I mean, I guess we could go talk the Elder Mist right now whilst we're doing this montage of revisiting past places, you know? Oh no, this isn't a good idea. Look at this steampunk-ass technology trying to interface with weird future shit. I don't know if this is a good idea either. Okay. Program Skybase on their own, yeah, sure, I guess. Can't do it, you know, it's the only way. It's the one thing that will give you a new form. You want to save a world, yeah, okay. I mean, yeah, sure. Oh boy, I can't wait to see what fucking D-glass steampunk robot this looks like. Gears and clocks and steam and shit. Alright, we've passed the requisite amount of time. Oh, are they actually gonna make us go back there, huh? Alright. Alright, I guess that's fair. You know what? We're gonna steal all the crops before we go. Call it, payment where due, I suppose. I mean, we're really doing all the hard work of picking the shit, so, you know, I feel like we're entitled to it. There. Payment received. Should we talk to folks here? Is there... Yeah. Oh, right. There was another thing we had, right? An innkeeper. Anybody express interest in being an innkeeper? I feel like they didn't. And if we had talked to them, they would already be like, yeah, I'm gonna fucking go there, right? I guess we haven't seen yet. I guess we should talk to Moraine one more time. Be like, hey, did you talk to our weird, cloud in a jar? Okay, now you're starting to get the hang of the town. Yeah, we heard that before. Thanks, Moraine. For nothing. Not a bad life, though. Like, this looks like a pretty sick town to be living in. Building plans? Do we have any new building plans? No, right? No. But we do have 42 rainbow conscious. Is that enough for another thing, you think? We're gonna check anyways, I guess, whilst we're kind of in intermission land. Ready. No, don't take... Oh, it's gonna take us there directly, so we can't go back and... Either way, I guess. Alright, think you're ready? Oh, shit. Is he gonna... Oh, is head kid dude gonna be integrated with an AI here? That seems like a bad idea. That seems like a bad idea. Bad ideas all around. Don't fuck with this shit. Don't do it. This is a one-way trip. Don't do it. Oh no. Oh yeah. Okay. This seems like a real bad idea. Oh no. Oh, well, I mean, otherwise they're confined to this place forever, right? Okay, so maybe, you know, circumstances, etc., it's not a terrible idea, but jeez. Oh boy. I don't know what we're gonna be looking at here, but... Brace thyselves, I suppose. Where the fuck is everybody? Oh no. Oh no. Oh dear. Punch the pod really hard. Okay. Bonk, bonk. Oh, it's Robo. Oh shit, it's Robo. Okay. And yeah, what is that? Five? Five of them, right? Oof. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, this could be a small issue. Okay, yep. One chance and one chance only. Come on. Nah. See, I would have hoped for a more, like, robo-inspired thing here, but that's fine. Karn is pretty good, honestly. Okay, what do you got? Artificer. Ah. Okay. Alright. Oh, okay. You know, I'm into it. Alright. We only thought you'd fucking look at the man pages and not build and integrate yourselves into a fucking robot, but hey, you know, whatever. Okay, I mean, sure. Ha, Artie, I fucking get it. Sick reference to Lufia, bruh. I like it. I like it a lot. All right. All right, let's go. We did it. The cargo now. Oh man. All right. Okay. This has been weird, but hey, we've got a robot, which is actually five kids in a trench coat, essentially, right? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. No ethical considerations here. Alright. Back to Cyborg World we go. Actually, where are we going? Right, it's due west. Oh, right. Plus we've got the thing but which we can deliver to Ripine, or Ripane, or whatever, right? The portable wheels table that we spent 250 buckos on. We may as well do something with it. For an inn in Cyborg Town here. Oh, no, actually it was down, wasn't it? This away. There it is. Here, free wheels table. I mean, free in quotes, but here. I'm not gonna use it, but here it is. Champion now. Nope. That's a pass. It's a pass on that one. We'll let you enjoy it. Share it with your cyborg friends, I guess. Okay, back off the sky base here. Go hack the AI or whatever the fuck control room shit is. Oops, that was the wrong one. A little quick on the trigger. Alright, here we are. We're gonna go fight the soul collector, or whatever the fuck its name was. Soul something. Soul Curator. I knew it was a C word. Yeah, there you go. Beep, 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 boop, 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 beep, boop, boop, boop. Future hacky noises. I mean, honestly, for being real here, like, future interfaces remaining a keyboard to be operated manually seems a little bit inefficient. But, you know, well, who am I to judge? It's a mere meatbag human. Most of this actually still kind of makes sense, but whatever. Clouders make it rain, yeah. Alright, we did it. Good job. Good hacking job, 5 kids in a trench coat. Alright, so what about the moon, though? Like, we still need to get the fucking moon out of the ocean. Somehow, maybe. Oh, okay, well that unlocked the thing to go down to the moon. So, alright. That's one thing. Do the thing, yeah, do the cool pose, right? Hell yeah! Alright, well, I mean, we got it. Sorta did it. Okay, after the Dweller of Dread, that's right, that's who we're ultimately supposed to go after, right? I have a feeling we'll be fighting the Soul Curator, though. Sooner rather than later. Are you two gonna come with us? No, you got some shit to do. And Teeks is like, nah, I don't want anything to do with that. You know what? Fair enough. That's right. They're not fighters. They're more of like the support crew. I think we're about as equipped and leveled as we're gonna get. Let's go take a look. Go down to the bottom of Cyborg Ocean here. Do what we can do. Astropine? Matter? Or we could have gone to Sea of Stars entrance too, that would have gotten us there, but... Either way. So we're going down now under the ocean to the moon. Don't ask questions about how that happened, but, and I guess we're gonna fight the Dweller of Dread. That happens to exist in this world. Oh, do we just have to... Okay, you know what? We just gotta move our butts to the south, that's fine. Yeah, we already got pretty much everything that was here anyways. Alright, so now just straight south. Go to the moon. Clearly this is how you get to the moon. That's right, because we can breathe underwater from a previous thing that we did. Oh, okay, here's what we're gonna do, huh? Spooky. Okay. I mean, two out of the five, well, probably three out of the five of us don't need to breathe. So we've got a full party the way it is. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, let's fucking do it, I guess. Oh, shit. We're fighting the Kraken. Okay. 11 hundo apiece, huh? Okay. Okay, good read. Oh, bad read. Oh boy. Okay. Oh man, this is gonna be something. Well, let's get everything powered up the best we can here. Alright, it's a full powered Zeal attack gonna do. We're gonna focus down one. 82! Oh shit, son! Okay. Enough to get one of them gone real quick, like. I'm into it. Glare attack, do it. 882 wasn't enough. I feel like that's down to single digits. Yeah, four. Fucking get out of here. Okay. Of course there's gonna be more. That's why wouldn't there be? Health is still looking alright. Okay. Okay, how much was that? 900? I don't think we got enough for 900, but... we'll do, a strong 882, and then, just, like, a basic attack, and Rashan gets the kill again, that's fine. Honestly, we're in good position for, like, party heal here. The attack. I think the lair should have enough to do this. 888? Ah, nice. Very good. Okay. Ain't no problem. Oh, shit. Literal Kraken. Okay. Gross. Okay, Valair. Wounds first, I guess, huh? Boy. Oh, that's fucking awkward as hell. Oh, I don't like that. Alright, it's alright, we need some time. Oh, no. Okay, well, at least it gives us the thing. Oof. Oh, shit! Oh, no. Shit, Valair, we need you. Oh, crap. Die, shit. We need you back, Valair. Oh boy, that's... ooh, that sucks. Alright, do we not have anything that can do... we not have anything more? Okay, we can do, like, here. Give me a second. Second thing to deal with this here, please. No! Fucking let Valair go, damn it! Ah! I need her to do the fucking... I can't do a third disorient, can I? Alright, fine. Fuck it. An awkward ass fucking third bit there. That's for damn sure. Jeez. Alright, well, at least those go away, but I don't know what the fuck this is gonna do. Oh boy, oh Zale, oh no. Well, I mean... duh, crap, I hope that's not gonna like... come back to bite me later on. I'm gonna guess it has about as much health as normal Valair does. Maybe not, because that was definitely way more than 194. There we go. Okay, please don't pile that damage onto Valair then. Thank you. Okay, I do really want Well, let's try a big boy fireball here. Looks like we've got an ultimate of cooking here as well. 1,000 is a pretty good amount. I would like you to please give us a couple more turns here. Thank you. Oh, shit, the fucking... Well, actually, no, this is good. This is good, because now we can do... Let's do, like, a fucking party heal. Even though we don't really need it. And then we can get, what's his nuts in here for his ultimate. Just beat the shit out of this idiot. And at least get us part of the way towards knocking out the side bits again. Eh? 77s across the board isn't bad. Oh, that's no good. Ooh, well, I mean, that wasn't that bad, actually. Okay, I need, like, some stuff to go here. Okay, good grow there. Let's get Valer back in here. Should be able to do 201, yeah? Excellent, that fucker out. Zeal will probably be fine here. Excellent. Also, fuck you. We don't have enough to give us some time there, but be able to do that. Okay, good block on that, I guess. Alright. Jeez, really? Okay, good. Just keep him out there. Block there again. I need some time on some of this here. Valer, can you do 550 just with one? You can. Good. Get that fucker out. Oh, here we are. All right. I'm gonna need some time on this. Good. Thank you. Crap. Oh, I should have done the thing first. Fine. Whatever. You have enough to do your thing? You don't. Crap. Okay, how about... Well, here. Here's what we can do. Hopefully do all the damage here. 480 is pretty good. Not enough to do everything that we need, but that's fine, I'm sure. Perfect. Okay. There's a couple things here to do. Zale one here. 558's good. I am, however, gonna do a quickie party heal here. Ah, that's... Well, I mean, everybody full healed anyways. Small issue since we don't have any things ready to go. Oh boy. Yeah, things are going a little bit squiffy here. We have anything that can do, slash and fire there, and we can't get back to Zale's turn yet either. We may as well just do a little bit of something here, I guess. Oops. Oh, crap. Oh, 123 is a big boy hit. Not one that I wanted either. Oh, crap-a-doo. We don't have enough for a party heal. I don't know what that's gonna do. Oh, that's gonna be like the dread whatever thing, right? So... Full-ass Moonerang, maybe we'll ditch both tentacles here? That would be alright. Okay, good. Works for me. Who are you gonna, do this to? Zale again? Nah, this is fine. It's what, 4 normal attacks, right? And yeah, it's 17 to the crack, that's hardly nothing. Ooh, okay. Does magic bits follow us? No, that's unfortunate. Okay. Alright, well, I definitely want a fucking party heal here. Enough for her thing? Not yet, huh? Now it is, but I don't think we're gonna have enough unless we do, That's right, I think, Sean's ultimate does a delay thing, right? Or no. One of his combo things. Bottle Punch does. No. Arcane Barrage does, but we don't have 2 combo bits. Fuck. Alright, well, I guess what we're gonna do then. We're gonna do... Bzzz, ultimate here. That, I think, does at least 250 across the entire board, right? While leaving our combo bits unaltered so we can do, party heal. Which is good. And then we can do... Get these out the gate here, too. Fuck you. Pretty much get Valera back up to full because of her leech thing. Do this here. Oh, that's not enough to get it gone, huh? That crap. Well, Valera's got the correct moves to get rid of that fucker, at least. Alright, do we have enough? We've got enough here to do this, at the very least. So, Moonerang there. This will be at least better without the super rapid one. Hundo is pretty fucking solid. Zale will finish the job. Good stuff. Soraya will get you back some delay stuff, right? Yep. This one out the mix again. That one out of there. Soraya, you can just kick this Kraken in the face. Give us a couple more turns, huh? It's not on the even on the board for that. good stuff. Oops. No. Let's give Zeal thing on this. Shitter's out of here. Same thing here, I guess. Except for the fact that we're gonna need to do this. Just a couple turns, and hopefully it doesn't grab one of us. Okay, that's good. Do this again. Be a bit more awkward with the rapid return. Okay, good enough. Thing out of here. Then do that. This one out. Fortunately, okay, no, that's good. So then we can do party heal. Goodly enough, I guess. Do it here. Okay, unfortunately we don't have... Well, I am actually interested in seeing what Belair's ultimate is, so here you go. Fuck this thing. Hundo, damn, that's a hell of a fucking strike. Gonna target Zeal again. Oh no, talking in a lair this time, that's fine. Gets free heals and shit out of it, so. Just about the amount taken damage. Oh, okay. I had a double there. Alright, fine, fuck you. Fuck you! Back to 3 combo bits. This idiot, call it a day. ...804, pretty solid. There's a whole bunch of this too, so... Yeah. unfortunately, this might be... might be Zale taking a nap here. Yeah, fuck. Fortunately, we have... well, actually... okay, two turns, that's not happening. That ain't happening, you shitter. Let's use, one of our parfaits here. There you go, buddy. 143, hot damn. Okay, much progress on the main dude here. Focusing down too much on the side bits. Does still build us towards our combo, etc., so it's fine. What is it? Arcane Barrage? Yeah, need two combo bits for that. Full-on lair attack here and see what happens. 894, pretty gosh dang good. Ah, crap. Da crap! Alright, well, that's what you gonna do, I guess. Always probably leave one in reserve just in case we need it. 77, oh, Zale's down for the count again. Okay, fine, whatever. What else we got here? Does she have enough? She doesn't have enough bits for her thing. Ah, crap. Okay, we have that for that. Damn, we didn't even get to do a sick-ass cool attack to send it away. It's just Sarai's normal thing. And Zale doesn't even get to witness that sick killing blow. Well, either way. Rip! Alright, now what? We did it. Is the moon gonna fucking... it's gonna rise out the ocean now and everything will be fine and... Alright. Raise the moon, I guess. Easy. Hell yeah. Just like that. This isn't gonna fuck with the tides or anything. Yeah, look at that, yeah. Well, hey, we did it. We restored the sun and the moon to Cyborg World here. Pretty good, pretty good. Now fly on the world map. Hell yes. Now we can get to pretty much everywhere. Oh, this is cool. Who needs a fucking airship when we can just fucking convert to energy and do our thing? I'm into it. I'm into it. Alright, well, there was a shrine over here, right? Seems good. But we're also in a good position to stop for tonight, so let's go ahead and do that. Let's make camp. We'll get Teeks to tell us a story or two, and then we'll call it a night. Ah, see, like, what happens if we talk to the ghost of Rashan here? What's gonna happen? He's just like, ah! Points at something on the map. Oh, shit. Alright. Hell yeah. Let's go to that place eventually. Yeah, I mean, eventually, but not right now, of course. Solstice Shrines might be worth finding the remaining ones. Yeah, I mean, there was like 3 or 4 we couldn't get to, so what are we gonna do? Potential threat, huh? Okay, well, the queen that was, oh boy. That sounds, that sounds rough. I was back from one of the search parties. Oh, okay. Hell yeah. Now we got 2 stories, at least 2 stories. Maybe we already had 2, but... Yeah, what's up? What's up, I've been eager to prove myself a true warrior. Okay. I mean, yeah, you've been punching above your fucking weight class, that's for sure. Like what? What do you want to do? I heard a rumor about a place where fighters engage in friendly competition, huh? Well, there's Fall Arena in Brisk. Okay. Sounds like you built it to reclaim the big crater left by blah 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 blah. Yep, uh-huh. All right, rest of time. If we could visit there, that'd be great. Alright, I mean, we'll do it. Eventually. Yeah, let's see. How many stories we got built up here? At least 2, right? 1. 2. Yeah, 2. Alright. 2 stories! And then we hang it up for tonight. Alright, let's triste. Or it's triste, or whatever. The Birdman accepted Aferil's deal. He knew that granting their species access to mind magic would be easy for him, but there's only a matter of giving them their own god to worship. And so, as always, when a problem wouldn't also serve to advance his research, he delegated. Fucking true genius there. Songsters were capable builders, not as tech-savvy as the humans who built Skybase, but he just needed a giant construct and no tricks. Proper incentives in place in the form of hostages. Oh yeah, that's a good incentive. Aphra put Tekor in charge. He was formed, and together they started building the Sacrosanct Spires. Let's pretend God is the centerpiece, the giant is Triste. Tekor was no fool. He knew all too well that Aphra wouldn't stop till every single shred of life had been exploited or corrupted. Oh boy. Capitalism, all right. On the third night, the songsters performed a ritual chant to summon a vision of the distant future to Decor's mind. Skybeast, the regulator of climate, corrupted, the death of all fauna and flora. Megacity completely razed, land reduced to an ocean of blue sand. Everybody turned into cyborgs, etc. Souls detached from their bodies and tethered to Cyborg. Hey, I called it. By a wicked machine. Forced to live in despair, their minds swooned for a growing sea monster. A world without sun, without hope, and the moon sunken into the abyssal depths. Hey, we undid all that, didn't we? I'm more or less. His own people, what cruel fate. Heroes of the future, this world's only hope, capable yet without any means to reach Skybase with power offline. Teeks, you're telling us history we live. The vision faded, and Decor focused his mind on dreaming a sanguine dream. Next morning, he woke up with purpose. When the time came, the heroes would have the spark needed to reclaim their world. The solution had to be so simple, it'd be invisible to his elitist mind. Yeah. So they built this tree stand, a vertical power rail connected to the planet's grid. The final touch, they raised an enormous slab of stone for the giant statue to hold firmly. It's a primitive form of battery, which, when dropped, would grind on the rail and return power to the grid. The plan worked. Wrote it off as purely an artistic choice. Centuries went by, the rise of the Fleshmancer, the world lay helpless. Tagore's visions of suffering and destruction came to be. Boy, that has some historical references to it, doesn't it? As Triste stood there, never getting so much as a second look from Aferol. Centuries and more, the failsafe was hidden in plain sight, ready to support the heroes of the future in their last-ditch effort to reclaim this world. Tagore couldn't live to see the day of their arrival. He died knowing that his world and his people at least stood a chance. The end. Well, that's ending on a cliffhanger, but also we kind of filled out the last of that story, didn't we? Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Alright, Cerulean Expedition. I was kind of hoping we could read about the AI and shit, too. That would have been cool. And a special. It's an adventurer's log. Might want to take some notes. Log, Cerulean Expedition, day one. I wasn't expecting to feel fear so early on. I think we might just happen upon her, the queen that was. Needs to be found, unless she gets the jump on Rapine. Rapine, whatever. Even the sunken moon knows we've suffered enough from a betrayal as is. Three teams we are. The other two are led by Roshu and Elby. Plan goes like this. Each team has a series of four directions to explore. Four directions, 4 days, after which we backtrack for another four and compare notes. Northeast, southeast, northeast, southeast, south, then northwest. Okay. Team is going southwest, south, southwest, then east. As for my team, we're doing north, east, northeast, then south. Day 9. Well, I'll be damned. It's obvious once I took a second look at the notes. It felt right for the first 2 days, but then something was amiss. Okay, alright. This is definitely, like, labyrinth crap, right? I'm feeling lost the whole day, save for day 4, where everyone had more spring in their step. As for me, I was right. Day 3 was truly special. Speedball ought to lead to her throne. Lost power like all the others, so there ain't no way forward. Seeing as I lost my entire team getting here. Oh, boy. Ain't a work, ain't a way back either. That's it for me. Reading this, he must have found my belongings. So let it be known, Joseph's here. The end. Well, okay, we'll have to revisit that and write down some shit and figure out what to do. But for now, we do a rest. We do a rest and we do a save. Actually, can we just do a save right from here? We probably can't, so we may as well set up camp a second time and then do an actual explicit save. So, alright. Seems like we're getting to the end game here. So probably a day or two more of exploring and the faded hour, nice. Sick Chrono Trigger callback. A day or two of exploring and wrapping some loose ends up, and then and it seems like we do the end game, huh? Well, the presumed end game. The end game that the main characters think is the end game, at any rate, so. We're getting there. We're getting there. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back here with Sea of Stars. Do some exploration and all that. And then Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CST, will be Shmup Book Club. So more Poppin' Twinbee, or Blue Revolver, or Death Smiles. Friday, Saturday we're off, and then Sunday, 7 p.m. CST, it'll be long play, so more Spelunky 2. Should be a good time. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.